this is long overdue. Hi, I'm Game Guy. It's time for an update video for the first time in forever. right off the bat, this video is mostly about stream stuff, but I want to announce a few other things real quick here. First off, my next LP, I'm just gonna say it, it's Jack 3. I'm hoping to start that before... It might be before Breath of the Wild ends, or it might be hopefully not too long after. I don't know. I'm trying to record it slightly differently in the sense that I'm trying to record almost all of it before I even upload anything. So, yeah, it's something I wanted to try. So basically, I'm just kind of working on that. I'm trying to generally be a little more open about my future plans and such, so I figured I'd just let people know. So there's that. Just unceremoniously announcing my next OP, you know, whatever. Second off, because of this, I'm likely to go back to doing the whole one LP at a time schedule. It really depends on, like, when I feel like recording and such. Because if I do end up recording, you know, multiple games at a time, I might upload it once it's finished, regardless of if I'm in the middle of a game or something. So, I mean, I might do multiple games. It's just going to come down to, you know, when I have a chance to record things. Other than that, I guess I could probably just mention my usual, hey, I have a Twitter and a Discord. You should check those links in the description. Anyway, streaming stuff. You might notice I've been trying to stream a little bit more lately. A lot of the changes to what I'm doing with LPs and such are kind of the result of this. I mean, because streaming more is just something I've been wanting to try just in general. I've been kind of aiming for, give or take, 4 to 5 Eastern time as a start time. I've been kind of unlucky with sleep schedules and whatnot, like, colliding with that particular time frame. But, it's more or less what I've been trying to aim for. Like, because I don't really have a set schedule on which days I intend to stream. It just kind of comes down to, you know, whenever I am able. So definitely, I'm obviously uploading a video anytime I'm streaming to announce that. Definitely, you know, check Twitter, or if you're in the Discord, I post announcements and such too, so... There are ways to know when I am doing the thing. I try to announce it as early as I can. There have been times where, unfortunately, I've announced it way early and then, like, missed the time frame and I feel bad, but I'm trying to not do that as much, which in turn makes warnings a little bit closer to when I actually do things, unfortunately, but we'll see if I can't figure things out, because this is kind of a trial run deal, I guess. I don't know. That said, I have a stream I'm planning coming up involving, you know, just a little something you might remember. A long, long time ago, I posted this image on Twitter teasing a third style of challenge video and such. I'm just gonna say right now, we're gonna do that as a stream. The third thing I'm calling Challenge Run. Basically, the idea is that I'm going to take a single game and request that people send me, you know, like, challenges for individual levels or missions or something in said game. With the goal of me playing through the entire game doing as many of these challenges as I go along the way. First game I'm going to be trying out, Super Mario World. I've got a link in the description to a form thing that you can go to and fill out a challenge and such. I'd prefer if you pick a specific level rather than, like, any level, personally. But you can submit challenges for any level if you really want. The form just really asks you for a level name and then the challenge. And then whatever username you want to be, like, credited as. Or nothing if you just want to be anonymous. That's your choice, too. It's pretty much that simple. I do not have a definite time as to when I'm going to be doing this stream. But I'm going to say I'm probably going to make the deadline for submissions be whenever I start the stream. Or rather, more specifically, when I finish the stream, because I'll probably still accept challenges as the stream is going, too. So I guess look forward to that. I would guess it would probably be sometime next weekend, so like the 17th and 18th, maybe. I don't know the exact date yet, but it's probably going to be somewhere there, if I had to guess. But yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to say here. So yeah, I guess look forward to more streams and such. Again, Jack 3 starting soonish. I'm not 100% sure when I'm gonna get that done. I'm about a third of the way through the game already by this recording, so, you know, with any luck, I can kind of binge record here in a few days. So, you know, that'll be fun. Yeah. So yeah, just, you know, stuff to look forward to. I'll see you later, and goodbye.